Qual?
Eu vi um pulga sair.
Qual? Yo estoy moja para que no caiga nada de polvo.
Y sí, por eso.
I had my seat. Hey, Anthony, we got enough water. I couldn't even get very good traction. All right. How's everybody doing tonight? Thank you very much for furnishing us a ride throughout the week. We got a razor here, and we got an electric cart over there. Anyway, a bunch of cute little toys that you've let us use. So thank you guys very much. I got one for you this evening. First of all, thank you for every person that has came to this derby tonight. Lord, I'd ask you to bless them and their families, and I pray they have a great time. Lord, we understand that derby is a dangerous and scary sport. So Lord, we'd ask for all the drivers and their pit crew that you'd keep them safe and out of harm's way. Lord, we just ask that you'd watch over the men and women that fight for our freedoms that we hold so dear. Lord, I know that sometimes I take these freedoms for granted, but there's been a lot of bloodshed, a lot of men and women have died to protect the freedoms that us as Americans have. So Lord, I'd ask you to bless them and their families, the fighting men and women of our armed forces that sometimes die for those freedoms. Bless them, and most of all, Lord, I pray that you'll bring each one home safe. We thank you and we praise you for everything. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Try to squeeze together a little bit.
Yeah! Gentlemen and ladies, start your engines. It's time for the grand entry.
Car number 81.
The 81 car is first into the arena here tonight. That is John Rousey and his 72 New Yorkers, Scott Mike and McCarroll, Max Machine and Welding, Julie Gomez bringing the 81.
84.
We'll go to the 84 car. It's another Rousey car. That is actually AJ Kinsio in Brownsburg, Cordova. Brought to you by Swine Coca-Cola, Rain Care Salon, Max Machine and Welding, and Grove Auto Repair. Cisneros and his 76 New Yorker, Mark's Outdoor Sports, Scott and Mike McCarroll, Max Machine and Welding, and then on the 8 card, Brian Achincio, his 1975 Chrysler Cordova. It is brought to you by Romero Liquor, Jack's Market, TNR Construction, Max Machine and Welding.
353.
We'll have a Warner Realty and Park Plus.
Hey, 911!
Somebody call 911. We got the 911 in the house. Cordova is brought to you by Parts Plus.
Hey, number
number 18 car is Dominic Cisneros, and his 73-year-old Cutlass is sponsored by Pioneer Motors of Trinidad, Plants Electric, Mayapavon Drilling, and Mark 187, Jason Cisneros, in his 72 Chrysler New Exhaust and Colorado Malting Company.
Hey, this is a lady, Mini, number 14.
In the Minis we go, and that's the 14, Jill Lansner, in his two Hunters Auto, Spike Regina, Alpine Electric, and Rini Osley.
Number two, in the Mini. Hey, our first pickup truck, number 73.
73 in the truck class. That is brought to you by Kent Service Center and Northside Salvage.
Hey, another Mini. Hey, car number 100.
Ruck 7 Olds Cutlass is brought to you by Alamosa Car Care Center. Juanito's Mexican Pizza and High Altitude Custom Cycles. Number in the Minis is James Lucero. It's 1999 old. It's an Alamosa Car. MJ Renner, Rogers Auto Specialist. Professional yard service, JG Construction, and MR Carpet Cleaning.
Number 11.
Ford Torino at Molson Farm. Tony Garcia's family, Harmon Ranch. Center Machine Shop in Fuentes.
Adam Martin behind his name.
45, that's Ryan Martin. That is a 1993 Ford Escort L&M Auto. Number 88. That's another truck. That is Stephen Burrell in his 77 Chevy. It's brought to you by Chester's Bad Habit Racing and Silver Mountain Pickup. That's John Comstock in his 1990 Chevy pickup, Silver Mountain Disposal, Manassa Auto Mall, Rocky Mountain Youth Academy, Gibson Truck Lines, and Mobile 8.
For 03.
Take a look at the Bronco Orange on the 03. That is 1976 Chevy Impala, La Playa Par and Grill, Tony Trujillo, Choke Cherry Karma, and Broadway Service AC.
Four.
Keith is driving a 77 Chrysler New Yorker. It's brought to you by Backco Tools, Hang'em High, Hose Glass, Alpine Electric, Brian Septic, Caballos Restaurant, Broadway Service AC.
Oh, number 005.
That is Ryan Chester Cordova, his 1978 Chevy Suburban, a Silver Mountain Disposal at Chester's Bad Habit Racing.
Hey, number 005 in the
club. It is 73 Chevy Impala, Silver Mountain Disposal, Chester's Bad Habit Racing.
Cordova,
there's Keith Cordova's pickup right there. Of the Alamosa Roundup, last year's champion gets the opportunity to carry the American flag. Let's say hello to number 32, Nicole Martinez, in her 1974 Chevy Capri. Sitting pretty strong, Colorado Paint and Body, OMG Training, Monterey Cafe, Broadway Service, AC Luxury defending champion. I urge you to please rise and pay respect to our great flag of the United States of America. And as you pay respect to that flag, I've got somebody special I want to see. Coming right out here in that military vehicle, that is part of our Colorado National Guard that is headquartered right here in Alamosa, Colorado. How about we say thank you from the bottom of our hearts to all of the men and women of our military of the United States of America. To join us in the singing of our national anthem tonight is the lovely voice of Jill Francis. I urge you to join along with the singing of our Star Spangled Banner.
Oh, can you see dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad stripes and bright stars that our flags are still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the
Before we award our best dressed and our best decorated and our worst decorated, we've got a special birthday wish. Right down here, Steve Cordova celebrated a birthday yesterday. Woo! Now here, that Z03 in Clarence, his Bronco Orange, Jenny Bronco fan. Yeah, watch the Raider car get the worst dress.
No, not at all.
There's the worst right there, it looks like.
Oh, yeah.
minutes, 32 one minute.
We go till there's only two cars left. That's the rules in Alamosa, Colorado. Oh, hey, watch out. Here it comes. Here it comes. Boom!
Good job, Dominic! to take all three of them.
Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up, everybody. Hold up, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, three of you guys. Good job.
So advancing, we've got the 81 car. That is John Rousey. And Mike McDaniel, Max Machine Welding, Jimmy Gomez, Ford McDaniel, County Commissioner. That is the 81 car coming back. The 18, the aggressive driving of Dominic Cisneros. He's brought to you by Pioneer Sports of Trinidad, Clients Electric, Plaza. Got a number one in their name for a good reason. You need something to eat, go visit our friends at Creed's number one barbecue right over there in the vendor area. Surfing tournament. What do we got going on? Yet?
It's just like snowboarding.
We gotta get something besides an electric car here. It's an eco-friendly deal that Obama's got in mind. It's all cracked up to me.
Go on, go on.
I got a floored.
He's gonna be keeping us entertained all night long. He is a funny guy. Thank you to our cleanup. I believe after the rolling start, we're brought to you by U.S. Tractor, your official John Deere headquarters. Nothing runs like a deer. Make it a John Deere. How many of you like the number 14 in Jill's car?
Sorry, Jill, don't go on it.
69, 1 minute.
Garcia took a hit right there from Ryan Martin, but he's still going strong. Oh, another one!
There we go.
Ryan and Steven. Ryan and Steven. The beauty's on. Some of your uncles tonight and you. Here we go, boom! Yeah, that's something Mike would do. Johnny was a little more mellow though. You must have got that from your uncle's side. I think Ryan was coming in, Steven, but I think you got him now. Go take your shot. What, you can't start it?
Has 1 minute. So our first warning, 69 with 1 minute.
Check your fuel gauge.
Yeah, as long as these guys have been running, they're probably running out of gas.
Here we go, round and around. The minis, hard to hit one another. Get it started, you're gonna have to work a double shift.
30 seconds for the 69. Two, number two has 1 minute according to our timers. Two has 1 minute.
Maybe Ryan should just run from him the rest of the derby.
Oh, and the two car misses, needs to make a hit.
You only got 2 minutes, you better hit him. There we go. Well, that's a new watch for both of them, man.
69 car is out. 69 is out.
Double shift for you, Steven. Trophy waiting the winner of this mini car heat. I'll guarantee I wouldn't give up.
Just now. 45 has 1 minute to get things going.
Now, I ain't no mechanic or no car connoisseur, but I'll bet that's the problem. One final hit. I bet Ryan can take it.
One more hit. How many?
Ryan, hits on down. Here he goes. I told you. Hang on, Ryan. Hang on. Oh, there it is. Oh, Ryan wants him to hit him. Maybe he can get going.
Maybe.
That's what that is. Uh-oh.
There he goes. Officially time right there from
is over. There we go. We have our mini car winner, car number 2. Second place, car number 45.
So in first place of the minis is the 2 car, Joseph Romero. That is a 1988 Ford Escort. It is sponsored by C&B Auto Repair. Fancy trophy.
gonna be three rousing rounds and never gonna have to decide which one's gonna be out.
187, break your stick. 187.
187, you're out. 187, break your stick.
32, stop 30 seconds.
187, break your stick.
Number three, 1 minute.
Sponsor of our losers, Heat Motor Parts and Pool Chemical. We are going to see the 04 coming back.
Behind the Hummer. Bob, when they get around, I need a minute,
don't
okay?
Get the Hummer, all right.
Old Jeff Gardner behind the Hummers. Anyway, break your stick. Oh, man.
73 is out quick.
We have a three-tire rule here. If you have three tires out in the ring, you are out.
Get one to run that good.
attention on the number 10. It's got to be right at his feet, doesn't it?
He turned it into a van, I think.
005 has 1 minute. 005 of the first warning with 1 minute.